Hi guys, welcome to another episode of the Northwest Adventure Rider. Today we're going to be taking a look at a budget-minded adventure helmet. Alright, so what we have here is a budget-minded adventure helmet by Bilt. This helmet features an injected molded ABS shell, a quick-release clear visor. There are tinted options available. I'm not exactly sure how to do the quick release part on it yet, since there are no quick release levers. Usually when it says quick release, if you flip up a visor, there's some kind of a lever that gets exposed, and then you flip that lever, but that isn't the case with this one. I'm thinking that you have to take this visor off first. So, it does have an internal flip down sun visor. There is a little switch here on the side. You push that up and down comes the internal visor. Let's see it there. And then there is a button right on the switch. You just push the button and it'll spring back into itself. Now I have found that the tint on this visor or sun shield isn't very dark. It'll give you a little bit of help, but it's not even as dark as a pair of sunglasses. It does feature a removable bill. However, if you remove the bill, you lose the function of this vent here. So I'm not exactly sure why they say it's removable if you're losing vents or the function of opening or closing a vent, unless they're referring to this little section right up front, which is removable with screws, but I don't know what that would really get you because the rest of the bill is overhanging the shield still. Chin bar with vent. Now this vent has a metal mesh front, and the lever for the chin bar is actually inside, which is not my favorite location for a lever for opening and closing your vent. It does have one nice feature that I believe anyway. It does have fully removable interior liner. The cheek pads come off. The complete inner shell liner comes out, and they advertise it as being washable. On the bottom of the helmet here, this strip is reflective. Don't know exactly what that'll do for you since that part's not going to be exposed. At least we're hoping it's not going to be exposed. This is the Day Glow color. It is available in Day Glow, Silver, Matte Black, and Pearl White, in sizes ranging from extra small to 2XL. On the back here, you can see it has some kind of a little spoiler, kind of an interesting spoiler shape here on the back of the bill. Overall, I kind of like the look of this helmet. Couple of things that I've noticed though, because of how much of a peak there is on the chin, this helmet fits really tight in the cheeks. And I've got another helmet by the same company, but it does not have the inner shield, and it's the same size. It is also an adventure helmet, but it doesn't fit as tight as this one. This one almost feels like it needs to be a half a size larger, or the cheek sizes need to be a little, or the cheek pads need to be a little bit thinner. It's nothing that I can't live without. I think that once it gets broken, it'll be okay. Comparing this to my Arai adventure helmet, this is every bit as comfortable as the Arai adventure helmet. So it retails for $199, and you can buy it on sale, because this goes on sale all the time, for 50% off, so $99.99. And anyway, that's about it. The Bilt Explorer Adventure Helmet.